Tadano meets Komi Shoko, a beautiful but quiet girl, on their first day at Eton Private High School. Due to her looks and quiet demeanor, Komi automatically becomes popular, while Tadano becomes universally hated due to being assigned the desk next to hers. Tadano accidentally becomes alone with Komi, who almost runs away when he talks to her, causing him to realize he actually suffers from severe social anxiety. As she cannot talk to people, Tadano suggests she writes on a chalkboard, and she is able to communicate that she wants to speak normally, but is unable to because of her anxiety. She apologizes for wasting Tadano's time and tries to leave, only for Tadano to write his own message on the board for her, allowing her to have her first real conversation with a friend. She reveals her dream is to make 100 friends, and Tadano, now becoming her first one, promises to help her find the other 99. I don't write songs, I describe.